He's a great baby. He's very vocal. MJ is so big. He's spunky.
Yeah.
Sleeps really well.
So big.
When he came in the picture, he's like, all right, one of each. Life's perfect now.
Life couldn't get any better, honestly, when he came into the world. And I just felt our family was complete at that moment. And I think that's why the phone call, when we found out he had SMA, was just so life-changing, because it felt like our family was gonna fall apart.
Yeah. MJ had been diagnosed for the newborn screening as spinal muscular atrophy, which we had no idea what that was. It's pretty terrifying as you start Google searching it and figure out what it is and what it means.
MJ was diagnosed with spinal muscular atrophy, which is a disease that tends to affect the cells that are in charge of strength and movement in general. So over time, these patients would become very, very weak. So it is a very severe and debilitating disease.
When we went to Boys Town, I was sobbing and going in, and Dr. Lopez was so warm. Really just went step by step of what SMA was. He went through all the treatments.
We're gonna cover every possible angle that we can.
Dr. Lopez is a world-class physician, neurologist, but more importantly, he's a world-class person because he connects with you on an individual level.
We're gonna get his vitals afterwards as well.
When we went in for the infusion, just feeling at ease, comfortable.
The gene therapy that we have applied on AMJ essentially what it's trying to do is trying to get that gene that is missing back into our system. Essentially, it's curing the disease before it presents symptoms, and that's why it's important to keep it so early.
Did you do some tummy time?
Now you can just grow up as a normal kid and progress into adulthood without any potential issues because he's had the treatment.
Now, I would not expect him to ever have symptoms. I would expect that his long-term prognosis is very, very good. I expect MJ to do great things.
Just very, very grateful, thankful.
Look at you standing.
That we have the prognosis that we do. That the treatment's working, he's doing great, he's moving forward, and
you do planks?
Definitely been very thankful for Boys Town and what they do and how they approach healthcare.